So you are big on fixing people with TMJ problems or TMD problems, migraine headaches, back pain. Your website, you have patient after patient bragging about that you fix their TMJ problem.
Yeah.
So first of all, define what is TMJ or TMD?
Yeah, so this is a problem that would have grinding of teeth where teeth have been ground flat. Sometimes there's pain in the teeth associated with that. And because of the nerves in the jaw joint, Randy, when you're twisting the jaw joint, it'll put pressure on the pain. So you may have clicking in the joint, you may have pain in the joint, but it also might lead to headaches, right? It might lead to pain in the front, pain in the sinuses, ringing in the ear, I mean, any number of back pain. Because you have to because your body naturally tries when you're sleeping, for example, and the grinders, the people that grind during their sleep, are trying to find a place where it's comfortable. And so if they could only grind those teeth off, their jaw would fit properly and the pain would go away. Well, the problem with that is it causes the pain. And so we found a way to straighten the bite. When you straighten the jaw and teeth together, it makes that pain go away. I mean, we can stop the pain.
Is that right?
Yes.
So routinely people come in with a lot of head and neck pain,
yes,
jaw pain.
Yes.
That's gone. Are you doing it with like appliances? Like,
yeah, well, we typically will start with an appliance. It just depends on the patient. So there are many things because it depends on how wound up the patient is, Randy.
Okay.
I mean, how tight is the knot? So everybody's a little bit different. So it may be some physical therapy. Certainly appliances are involved. There are things that they, you know, home remedies. There's a technique called body rolling or muscle rolling.
So you have a protocol that you send them home with?
Absolutely.
In addition to treating them?
Absolutely.
Okay. Yeah. This is your thing.
That's what you said. You said
this is your thing.
This is my particular area of expertise.
So what does the TMJ stand for, or TMD?
Well, there's a little confusion around that.
Okay.
TMD is temporomandibular. That's the name of this jaw joint. And a J is joint. So when people say they have TMJ, well, everybody does, right? It's
I have a
temporomandibular joint. The term dysfunction, TMD, refers to there's a problem with the joint, there's some dysfunction going on. And then there are many diagnoses that relate.
So they don't teach you this
that
in dental school, or at least a big part of dental school is not covering the bite?
I actually teach at dental school, and they really don't have time to go into the fineness of what that requires.
So you've spent a lot of hours learning
I've spent my entire professional life
really
training for this. Yeah, absolutely. There are many schools of thought and many, many paths. And you know what? Back in the old day, dentists literally would come to blows. They'd be arguing about what the right thing to do is.
How to make the teeth come together.
How to make the teeth come together, what shape the teeth would be, which instrument to use. And I think maybe what I subscribe to or my idea is, well, Mother Nature already informed us. So what we're doing, because there are many people that don't have TMJ, what do they all have in common? And what I'm doing is help you get closer to what Mother, in any work that I do, and what Mother Nature had done right to begin with.
Now, you told me there are patients, we talked on the phone about this,
yeah,
that they get dental work done elsewhere, and the dental work breaks.
Yeah.
They get it done again, and it breaks again, and
yeah,
it keeps breaking.
Absolutely.
And you say, because of the way their teeth together, it wasn't
yes
right.
Absolutely, yeah. So this is what I call.
And this is a big topic, obviously.
Yeah, well, let's make it simple. Until we always set the foundation first, okay? So until the muscles are comfortable, if you just take a person that's in pain or grinds their teeth and fix their teeth, you've done nothing to solve the reason for the problem. So what I'll do is first set the foundation. The muscles have to be comfortable. You have to bite the same way every time. The headaches are gone. If you watch somebody that grinds, Randy, they move like this. There's no smoothness, no fluidity to their movement. Until they can move like this, Randy, there's
move
no
like this
fix
with their
in
mouth
teeth
you're talking about?
If you watch somebody's mouth open and close, all right, and I'm sorry, I'm a dentist. I can't help myself.
So it's a smooth opening and closing for people with good bites.
Exactly.
Interesting.
Exactly. Yeah.
Okay, good. So if you have migraine headaches, neck pain, if your teeth are getting flat or worn, you've been told you're a grinder, you need to see a specialist.
And oftentimes those patients in particular, the headaches, they're searching all over the place.
Okay.
And nobody's really thought to, well, how does the bite relate to this? Does it? And you know, even if it's not, we can rule out what it is and what it isn't. And it's remarkable how often it's the bite that's really leading to these problems.